matches.
You got cleaner, I'll back up. Two hours in Roger, we're fine.
Gracias. Buenas tardes.
You just came to deliver aspirin. You'll need it.
No, we're out of work.
Out of your head.
We're 12 feet in the air.
And you can conceal that. You will not tell?
Tell what? How can I hear what goes on 12 feet above my head?
Better be home in 15 minutes.
Don't worry. She likes us.
But she is worried.
She's foolish. We're untouchable. We have magic.
Magic is even a bad. Are you going to that brothel?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
I have stopped it. It's only a fistfight.
Fistfight is not good for us.
Everything's good for us. We're good for everything.
Listen and hear me. You must go and stop it.
Then I will.
Can you?
You don't want even a fistfight. There won't be any fight.
I do believe you. You do have magic.
Of course. I have you. Now you go home and dress up. Then tonight, I'll come by for you.
Can I come by? My mama.
Then I'll take you to my house.
Your mama?
She'll come running into the kitchen and welcome you. She lives in the kitchen.
Dress so elegant.
I told you you were coming. She'll stare at your eyes and smile. She'll say, skinny, but pretty.
She is plump, no doubt.
Fat.
With this break, I'd be wet.